disruption. Let's get the party started! Welcome to Genting Highlands, everybody! Wow, what a warm welcome for everybody right here. Hello, everybody. My name is Adrian Yeoh, your host for tonight. And firstly, once again, a big welcome, everybody, to Genting Highlands. And firstly, the first thing I want to wish everybody in the room right here is good luck, good luck, good luck. Because you're going to need a lot of luck when you are here in Genting Highlands. Okay, and we hope everybody enjoys a lot of lucky time here in Genting. Okay, I had a lucky afternoon just now, and I hope everybody will follow suit as well. Ladies and gentlemen, good evening and welcome to SLG Construction Annual Dinner 2017 and 2018, and also Appreciation Night. We brought in all the staff here to Genting Highlands, and we also call it Appreciation Night because with us this evening, we have our suppliers, our subcontractors, and of course, most importantly, our clients who are here. Before we start everything else, can I request all the SLG staff, okay? All the SLG staff here, can we give a big round of applause to welcome all our guests who are here? All our suppliers, subcon, and customers who are here. Thank you very much, guys, for coming all the way to Genting to join us for our SLG Construction Annual Dinner. We really appreciate it, and we hope you enjoy the evening as well. Ladies and gentlemen, this evening, we've got more amazing live music from the live band, okay? Ivy and Friends, they'll be coming up to entertain you with loads of wonderful music. Also, we'll be enjoying a wonderful dinner together from the banquet team here at Genting International Convention Center. Also, we'll be appreciating some of the amazing work from the staff, and also we'll be giving out the awards for outstanding supplier and subcontractor. Not forgetting, the most importantly, I'm sure everybody's looking forward to the lucky draws. We've got loads of big prizes and some cash vouchers to be given out to everybody. Everybody here in the room got a chance to win a prize tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, I have hosted hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of annual dinner, but tonight is exceptionally different. Normally at the start of the night, we invite the big boss up to the stage for the speech, right? But tonight is different a bit. Mr. Yeoh, our big boss, say, we allow everybody to have some food first, to eat a little bit first, then relax and enjoy the dinner. Then later on, only he come up to give a speech. Good or not? Good or not? Good clap hands lah! Ayo, y'all appreciate a bit ma. But actually, I think he scared you're hungry, then you're talking, not listening to his speech. But anyway, actually, I believe the team from SLG is fantastic because brought the staff up for two nights in Genting. And guess, one night in Genting. Hope you guys have a great time and enjoy the dinner. Ladies and gentlemen, one more big round of applause for SLG Construction for organizing such a grand dinner for all of us tonight.